Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to create this manipulation. So let's get started.
Thank you.